Biodiesel chemistry involves fatty acids, triglycerides, and esters. Fatty acids have the structure shown here. They have a hydrocarbon chain and a function group. They are named with the suffix IC and written in this shorthand notation. Properties of triglycerides and biodiesel depend on fatty acid amounts. All vegetable oil and animal fats are made from triglycerides, which have three hydrocarbon chains and a glycerol backbone. Esters are comparable to fatty acids, but the hydroxyl group is replaced by oxygen and a hydrocarbon chain. They are named with the suffix ATE and called monoalkyl esters if they only have one hydrocarbon chain. Biodiesel is just monoalkyl esters of long-chain fatty acids from vegetable oil and animal fats. In the transesterification reaction, triglycerides, alcohol, and catalyst form glycerol and esters. You start with 1 mole of triglycerides, 3 moles of alcohol, and a catalyst. The result is 1 mole of glycerol and 3 moles of biodiesel. Biodiesel producers usually add about twice the methanol amount to get a complete reaction, as shown here. This means methanol will be left in the products and should be removed and recovered. In short, biodiesel and glycerol are formed by triglycerides and alcohol via transesterification. Visit www.biodieseleducation.org for more information.